We're 80s kids. We're Labyrinth, Goonies, Never Ending Story Tattoo. 80s kids. Teddy Ruxpin, that was a thing. My daughter Evangeline, she's going to grow up in a different time than we did, and right now, currently, her favorite toy is a drawer in the kitchen full of straws. And there's real innocence and truth in that. And whenever I get wrapped up in the consumerism of just trying to buy all the right things for everybody at Christmas and have the wrapping paper to be just perfect, I remember what it's like to go and get trampled in Walmart for the latest, greatest toy, hand it to your child, and turn around and have them play with a box within 5 minutes. Just the box. And that reminds me of my childhood and this song right here. Is about some of that, you know, some of the purity, the pure of heart when it comes to giving. It's called Christmas 1984, and we made these little singles of this song. We recorded them ourselves in like in the attic above my barn. And we made little singles with a Christmas tree ornament from my house on the front of it. And we brought them tonight for you guys. And so anything that you buy from the merch table, you get a free single of Christmas 1984. Let me just recommend, from a really pious point of view, vinyl. Anyone that doesn't have a record player, let's take over the world with vinyl again. There's a digital download card inside of the vinyl. Okay.